You shall be well with you in the mighty name of Jesus. I'm sorry for just taking it to out of your time. And I pray God will bless us in the mighty name of Jesus. And before this morning, let us just pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Daddy, we thank you. We appreciate your name for this opportunity given to us to have this conversation. We say may your name be exalted in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible makes us to understand that everything that God created and it is good. And the scripture says everything is also beautiful at its own time. And I pray in this hour, we thank you. We say may your name be exalted in the mighty name of Jesus. Daddy, we commit this conversation unto your hand. We commit this conversation unto your hand and bless it in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. In Jesus' name. How are you, ma? Sorry for taking a short of your time. And I pray God bless us in Jesus' name. And I just hear for your purpose. And before even I take this step, I notify the zonal pastor and the area pastor. And we go pray over it together. And they are the ones that just gave me the go ahead. The Bible makes us to understand in the book of Genesis that it is not good for a man to be alone. And that every man needed an helpmate. And the Bible also said in the book of.
What are you trying to say exactly?
Okay, what is I'm going to say? The Bible said again in the book of Romans. Okay, I'm sorry. This is what I'm just trying to say. And that the scripture says, who is those that are alone? So, which the claim is, there is a junction in someone's life that he did it and then made it. And I've been praying over this matter. I prayed over it twice, more than 3 or 4 times. And a voice came up coming to me that Sister Esther is over my heart. I was asking her, which sister is the one you have designed to be my wife, glory to God. And as I said, I shall come and divide the word of the Lord is saying that you are the one that I've been destined for my ministry and life in the mighty name of Jesus. So thank you.
Do you want to hear? You listen right away, just when you are talking, just when we are talking now, the Holy Spirit is telling you that you are not the one.
The Holy Spirit is not a matter of confusion. How can he say that?
Exactly, just because the Holy Spirit is not an author of confusion. He said in his word that every good and perfect gift comes from the Lord. Are you good? Are you perfect? With your dirty tie and this your sister's choice, see how big it is. You can size my daddy.
But the scripture says our holiness should be of the inward and not of the outward alone.
Oh, really? Everything is not by anointing. Everything is not by anointing. You came initially, you wanted to start intimidating me with Bible verses. It's not that you understand my
God. But the scripture makes us to understand that holiness is the key to the kingdom of God.
Okay, wait there and let that holiness. That
you have to be spiritual about this matter.
Where is your own packaging and this?